Okay, I'm gonna show you that you don't need perfection to feel happy. You don't have to have perfected voices, perfected guitar, perfected fingers to feel happy. All you got to know is be indoctrinated and say, oh, there's do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, di, do, the Hollywood movie, do, dear, female, dear. And you only need three of those notes, because they tell you seven. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. And then eight is just a repeat of one. Do, they call that an octave. What they don't tell you in the movie is that all you need is the three of those notes to make a popular song on the radio and make yourself feel good and happy. You can write your own music spontaneously, and you can hold each of those notes as long as you want. You just go over it over and again until you get the feel for it. But it's just the one, the four, and the five. The one, the four, and the five. Simple as pie, man. And you can just, you know. One, four, five. One, four, five. And it's all the same chord. It's what we call, this is actually a cascade shape. But for simplicity for people, because they're all, most people are used to playing the C chord down here. It's that shape, man. A little different spacing on the strings, but, you know, hey. You can do it anyway. You can start here. Just raise everything up one fret. You know, it's basically somewhere in that distance, somewhere in that area. You don't have to get it all just right, because your ear will automatically, and with the power of trial and error, your ear will automatically adjust, and you'll find the note. No, it's not that one. Right. Oh yeah, I know that feeling. I know those notes together. Your ear will automatically pick it up, and you just be like, oh, there's the one, the four, five. Ah, oh, oh, yeah, yeah. And your voice automatically sings along to the chords. It's just like singing along to a song on the radio you never heard before. You're instantly singing along to the chords, man. Instantly. And some people are even embellishing. In other words, they're singing their own melodies on top of the dude's melody that he copyrighted by assumption. Anyway. And says, no, you can't use them because I created this.